It's time. What is time? What to fill that gut? What go fill it up? What makes Manx muff bangs?
What up, my mangsters? Today I have a seafood for you. And plus, for the first time ever, I am going to be trying crawfish. Yeah. There you go. So look like, still smoking. So go ahead, I'm gonna go ahead and get a prayer. Ooh, one of the little candy bingies fell off. But anyway, let me go ahead and get a prayer. All right, let's get it on. I wanna try that. I'm gonna try it. But I wanna try that first. What if it ruins my appetite? I made some beloved sauce, of course. Because why not? Izana, go eat, baby. Oh, man. Trying some stuff on there. Onions and stuff. The egg. And know it no better. Ooh, no, don't fall out. The yolk trying to fall out on me. Wonder if there's a lemon. I know the lemon will be good in there. Put it in the egg too. This is a potato, the little mini potatoes. Let me try not to make a mess, bro. Y'all know you can't be neat with this. I forgot in here. Some shrimp. Peeling it. Alright. Oh, I ain't offered y'all none. My bad. Y'all, some of this goodness. There you go. Those are supposed to be the colossal shrimp, but they don't seem so colossal to me. stuff right here. I got stuff all over my shirt already, y'all. Get some lemon ring. Mm. Oh. I feel like I sneezed. No, sniff some sauce up. Excuse me. I feel the sauce in my nose. Much in that one. Oh, come on. How you just gonna break in there like that? It's disrespectful. I should grab some scissors. Do not want to bite it with my teeth. That's why I have another dentist bill. I'm not on it. It ended up coming out anyway. So it worked out. What is this? Oh, that's the other half. It's air. Hey, it came out. Alright, y'all, I'm gonna try this crawfish. Get brave for y'all. And let's see how else do this. So, these are little boaters right here. Alright, so, what do I do? I have no idea what I'm trying to think. So, I'm just gonna twist this body. I'm probably, y'all probably yelling at me. Because the way it be, I'm sorry. Take this pillow off? Is that it? Y'all, I'm tearing this thing up. Excuse me. You got some little doo-doo at the end. Is that how you do it? I want some glove sauce on it, because... Okay. What's under here? Do I need not to play with that part? What about these? Little arms. Let me see. What's in here? Nine. Little crab leg arm. Oh. I got little prickers too. Thing here. Oh, a little tiny sliver of meat. It's not even working for the trouble it's causing. It's so cute, little tiny meat. I'm trying to see if it tastes like shrimp to me, but they really don't. So, I believe, like, you're only supposed to use a tail. Yo, what is that? Oh no. What is that? Oh no, bro. Get this off. Yeah, I've been pulling this thing. I'll tear this up. Alright. Add another little piece out. This time I'm gonna taste it for y'all without this sauce. I know y'all yelling like, yeah, I taste it myself. It just takes on the flavor of the water. You know, the seasoned water that you have boiling in. It really tastes like much. It's kind of spicy from the seasoning I put in there. But other than that, I'm gonna need some sauce with it. Y'all, I'm tearing this up. Oh my god. Alright, this takes too long. I'm gonna come back to that. But in the meantime, between time, how y'all doing? These kids. Okay. Another egg. Drop this off. I forgot the napkin. Damn. I was just trying to eat. I was in a rush. That was good. Let's try. Some more shrimp. All right. Squeeze some lemon in. Anaya. Are you eating yet?
No.
No? No. You waiting for your mom? Woo! I almost got my nose. Spice up. Oh, it fell off. It's fine. Oh. Now I gotta sneeze again. Or it feels like I do. This stuff. say empty. She was in here and like, oh, you can't even open this part. Dang, I need my scissors. Need my scissors. This is tears. Trying to take out piece by piece by piece. See if I have my sister just cakewalk. I forgot everything. Scissors, napkin. Ew, what is that? That's the I'm beating that part. Oh. Okay, there we go. Yeah, I'm gonna have to come back to this. My scissors, that's why. My corn is messy. I know it's about to be messy. Lord. I got no napkin. Here we go, y'all. That one is super sweet. So, the seafood boil smacks. Let me try some more of these. And it's so funny because I only got a little bowl of it because I'm like, ah, what if I don't like it? And all that goodness. But it's not bad. Not bad at all. People say they tuck the hood, but I don't like what's going on in there. So, you keep that head all to theyself. What is this? Y'all, I'm so scared and nervous about this. You know the shrimp we have like a little poop in it? Or the line that we call poop, whatever it is. That's what this got. So I'm over here trying to pull it out. Oh, there it goes. It came out on its own. Oh, my baby's quiet. I know y'all hear all this noise back here, y'all. Y'all have to forgive me. Just gonna laugh. Okay, I'm gonna put some lemon in there. See how that tastes. Put some stuff. That's good. Anaya!
Yeah?
Is Nyree standing up? I'm gonna forget my own baby name, y'all. These things is kind of big though. I'm as big as my hand. So I know y'all mad at the crawfish eaters out there. I know y'all mad. She's not eating right. She wasn't all that good crawfish. I am. I know. I'm sorry. I don't know what I'm doing. Just want to try the meat. It's okay. I've seen people bite on this, though. See, look, I went ahead and bit it anyway, and I told myself not to bite these things. It's alright, y'all. I like it. Can I do, like, contests like everybody else is doing? Crawfish eating contests? And... Nah. Because I suck at just opening it, period. I don't know what I'm doing. I will lose so badly. Man, I'll butcher anything. Sit down, baby. It's a lot of work for a little bit of meat. That is good. Oh, I forgot about my salsa junior. Y'all, I'm about to let y'all go. I've been doing this thing for a minute. I've been holding y'all hostage for a minute. So, take another bite. Make sure you like, comment, and subscribe. Share this video with any and everyone. And I'll see you guys next time. Bye. All over.